What's part two of Fate of the Skull? Fuck it, I'm not doing it off screen. Need to train my destruction. Has he come to land over there? That cheating bastard. Have it. So I believe I use it on this. I just did it. I'm using fucking Dragonrend. I'm dumb. There we go. Excuse me.
You have prevailed. I can feel it. So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the skull shall be allies to you. If you have released the windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Sorsland. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a darkling, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neroth, he came to us some time ago asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them, but perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here.
Right, and that was the fate of the skull. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.